Hi, I'm Juliet. You'll find two title placeholder codes in Scrivener 3 for Windows, project title and project name. So what's the difference? And what about all those name codes? So, project name and title. Well, there's no difference. They both do the same thing. They take the project title from the metadata in the compile screen and add it to the file on compile. And if they're in uppercase, you'll get uppercase. If the code has got ABBR underscore before it, such as these two, it'll take the abbreviated title. You'd most likely find these in headers where the full title would be too long. And there's another placeholder that's simply title, which takes the title of what you're compiling from the binder. So here, that's just one folder. And there's another one, draft name. That will take the title from the draft or manuscript folder in the binder. In other words, the main one where your manuscript is. What about the name fields? They take all their data from the metadata. Author is first and last name, as are name, full name, and username, but they aren't all equal, which is why I've used misspellings of my name in some of the fields. Author uses the authors field, but the others use forename and surname. So that's something to be aware of. Probably best to fill them all out every time. There are also the individual parts of the name as surname, last name, forename and first name. And finally, initial will take the first letter of the forename. Now, when you see these in the templates, you'll know exactly what they do. And you can use them yourself in your manuscript if you wish, as I've done here. However, some of the templates take your information from the author information in options. Check out this video here to find out how to set that.